Oh, you made it. This is much better. Let's see if we can't get this thing moving. Wait, what? Safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe there's an override or something.
There's monsters out there, like the ones we saw at Lambda.
The more reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits.
Oh, shit.
We need to get out of here.
I know. I'm going.
Something is stabilizing the ship. We need to let it know this is an emergency. Convince the ship that this is an emergency. Convince the ship that this is an emergency.
Attention crew, this is
Hold on to something.
Can you steer this thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta. Should be a matter of minutes.
Thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WOW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WOW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. I sprang back! Hold on! The blast just pushed us off the plateau!
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
Didn't expect to see you again. Don't worry, Kat. I'll find a way to Thea.
Can't believe how much I'm sweating in this suit.
Stresky, we can see the Zeppelin now.
Good. Sorry about the mess. Without the positioning system, the Zeps just keep losing their set routes. Voljet did say that you could have fixed it on your side by rejigging the antenna. I guess it doesn't matter now. Are all of you coming?
No, just me, Goy, and Creer. Akers is set up being a stubborn old man.
All right. See you soon, Brandon. Happy evac.
Peter, can you hear me?
I hear you, Terry. I mean, Mr. Akers, sir.
I've changed my mind. I would like to come to Theta. Let Delta sleep.
Of course. Oh, wow. Honestly, didn't expect to hear from you again. Such a long time since you checked in. We have a few divers in a Zeppelin surveying Lambda at the moment. I'll just make sure they pick you up when they're done.
Thank you for the warning. I'll make sure they feel welcome.
Okay. See you when you get here.
Good robot.
Shut. Probably for the best. Not sure I trust the shuttle train anymore.
Yeah? You put in a good word for me? I'm not sure that's a good thing.
I'm just messing with you.
Brandon, did you move the Carthage casing? We need to test that one before we ship it. Man, you can really tell when Astrid is off platform. This place turned into such a crap. Not in a good way. To say we can keep things classy even when women aren't around, you know? yeah. You're so full of shit, Brandon. I've seen you when payload manager Alice Coster shows up. You'd let her manage your payload? What? That doesn't even make sense. Come on, stop messing around and get back to work. Forget it, Akers. I'm not playing with you anymore. As if chess wasn't boring enough. You just have to go and win in four moves or whatever.
Transport active. Unspecified cargo.
The Zeppelin's on its way. Better get ready.
A small fish in a big pond, you know? Tell you the truth, I fucking love my job. I love the double.
Oh, come on.